car crash. It happened at the intersection of Lincoln and Ash around 9 last night. Witnesses told police two cars were heading the same way and people in one car were shooting at the other vehicle. The first car ended up crashing into several parked cars and a utility pole. All three people inside were hurt and taken to the hospital. There's no word on how they're doing, but police say they were taken into custody. One person is dead.